Hello, good morning. Hi, everyone. My name is Kamal, and I work as a sales manager for JivoChat. I welcome you all. And today we will be discussing about the five ways or strategies which would help your company to increase your sales and improve your customer service experience as well. So we will start, and before we begin, I would request you that if you have any questions or anything you would like to ask, you're most welcome to ask during our webinar, or if you want, you once the webinar is finished, I will definitely, you will have the time to ask your questions, clear your doubts before we end up. So we will start the webinar now. I'll just share my screen. So the first thing that we're gonna work and we're gonna learn more about is triggers. If you go on our website, jivochat.com/features, the first feature that we introduce to our customers and which is very important is triggers. What basically trigger is, where like you have a website, and if I am a visitor, I just open your website, there will be a pop-up, there will be an automatic message. The moment I open your website, it will be just like you can see over here. It's an example. Hello, are you looking for an umbrella? May I help you? So this kind of a message, it will pop up in front of your visitor. How does it help this? It will create more interest. It will generate more interest into your products or services, right? So you can obviously customize this message according to your needs, according to your requirements. And the best part is you can create, or like if you have 5 to 6 pages, like if you have an e-commerce site, so you have different line of products, different kind of services, so you can create triggers, you can create automatic messages for every different page. Like for example, if you have a page which only showcases your shoes or maybe handbags or sunglasses, so you can customize the message according to that. So like for example, would you like, do you need any help choosing your size? Or if you are facing any problem, let me help you. So you can customize the message, and it would definitely help your customers to talk to you, and you can convert that customer into your sale. So I've just created a demo account to show you how that thing works and how you can create triggers or automatic invitations or automatic messages for your website. So this was the admin panel. I'll just start once again. Okay, so this is the main homepage of our admin panel, which you get access once you have once you sign up with us. So this is my demo website that I created for this webinar. So over here you will see your website domain or URL. So what you need to do is you just need to click on settings, and you will get few options over here. So what you need to do is, this is the sixth option from top. It says triggers. You need to click on triggers. So once you click on that, you will see like there are four, these three are by default. When you create an account on us, these are the by default triggers that is automatically created for your website. You can always customize it, and you can even add more triggers. Like I told you in the beginning, that if you want to create a trigger or automatic invitation message for different page, you just need to click on add action. I will explain to you later. First we'll go one by one. So this is the basic invitation, a basic message, proactive invitation on every page. That means the message that we have put it over here will display on your every, like on the page of your website, on every page. So this is the conditions that you can put. You can customize it. Currently, is it presence of agents online? You can customize it. Like if you wanted to, you know, you visit a city, country, hour of the day, or if you want to have this, the first invitation only on your particular page, not all the pages, you can just select URL and you can just put the URL of your page, of the page that you want the active invitation onto. So you can customize it. And so currently it was presence of agent. So that means the message will only appear when either one or all of your agents are online. So either one of the agent has to be online so that this message should pop up to your visitors. So the next is time on page. You can always customize this. By default, it is 10 seconds. That means once your visitor has spent on 10 seconds on your website, then the pop-up will appear. You can customize it. You can maybe write it 5 seconds or like 20 seconds. So you can customize it on your own. This is time on page, on a particular page. And the next thing is time on site. That means the whole site. The customer might be going to different pages, but this is the time on site, on your whole website, how much customer has spent. So this is 30 seconds. You can customize it. Then the third is time since Jibo Chat window was closed. That means if I'm the visitor, I got your first message, and I'm just checking. I don't want to chat right now, but maybe in few, like afterwards, if I have any questions, I will ask. So what I'm gonna do is, like, basically what visitors do is they just click on close the chat window. The window, the pop-up will close over here. Like you can see this, like we can assume that this was a proactive, and I'm the visitor. I just clicked on close. It's closed, right? What's going to happen is after 300 seconds, that means after 5 minutes, automatically this will pop up again like this in front of your visitor. So you can just like ask again, like if you are facing any problem or if you need any help. You can also customize this according to your requirements. And this is time since the last proactive invitation. That means, like, for example, this was the first proactive invitation. I did not close it. I'm just still checking in each and everything. After 60 seconds, again, this will pop up with the same message. So you can customize that as well. And the last part is URL of the current page. Like I just explained to you that if you want to put proactive messages on every page and it has to be different, so you can just put the URL of that page and it will be only in that. And this, like for example, this message will only show up on that particular page. And then once all these conditions are met by your visitors, then the following action will be taken. So you can just, it says send a message. So a proactive message will be sent on behalf of your agent, which country you are interested. So you can just customize it. What size of shoes are you looking for? So you can customize it according, it depends like what business or what services you provide. So you can customize it according to your needs. And very important, whenever you make any changes, please do not forget to click on save. So once you click on save, it will automatically save. So we can just click on save and it's saved. So this was the by default proactive invitation. You can see over here the changes have been saved. Please, I will tell you again, please, whenever you make any changes over here in your admin panel, please don't forget to click on save, because if you don't click on that, the changes will not reflect. The next is lead collection when agents are offline. That means when none of your agents are online, you can see over here, presence of agents online, no. So when nobody is online from your company to handle the chats, then there will be, yeah, this is open the form. So there will be a form which will open in front of your visitors, which would ask you to put their name, phone number, or email so that you can contact them back. You can follow up on those customers. You can customize this message as well. So I have written, we are away currently, leave your message or order details. So you can customize it. Sorry, unable to contact or unable to help you currently. Please leave your email, leave your name, email, and we will contact you shortly. So you can customize it. This was just a random message that I put. So you can customize it according to your, what you want to put. So after that, once you are done, just click on save. And these are the same conditions that I explained to you on the very first trigger. You can customize the timing according to that. So once you're done, just click on save. This, the second one is when none of your agents are online, like nobody is online from the company, like maybe during the night time, or like if you're, you know, if you're working at the night, in the morning time. So when none of your agents are online. So this was the trigger for that. And this is the retaining message if agent is not answering. For example, you have a lot of visitors on your website and all of your agents are busy. customer wrote you a message, but the agents are not, you know, currently available to handle the next visitor. So what's going to happen is you can just customize this message as well. It says currently, please wait. All agents are busy right now, but soon someone should be free to help you. So you can customize it, and the condition would be display a system message, because your agents are not sending this message. It's a system generated message. So you can customize it. I will explain again. This happens, this trigger helps when all your agents are currently busy and there are more visitors who are waiting for your agents to help them. So what's going to happen is this message will help them to know that yes, your agents are currently busy and we request you to wait for a couple of minutes so that our agents get available to handle you. So you can customize it, and please don't forget again to click on save. And then these are the by default three triggers that I told you that is created by our system, and you can customize it. And then if you need more triggers, if you have more pages, you can always click on add action and you have created. Like I'll show you this one I created for my website, Shoe Style. So this was, I created for a particular page. I put the page over here and I just put the conditions. And I just sent hello, need any help with the site. So that was like, I just put it, it was the page was displaying all the shoes. So I just created a proactive, like automatic message to my visitors. Do you need any help with the site? So what's going to happen is it's going to create more interest. It's going to, like, even if the customer is not, he's, you know, just looking at it, it will create more interest and he will ask from you that, okay, I'm looking for a size 8 or my size is 10. Do you have any shoes for the available in size 10? Something like that. So it will help you to create, you know, customers more interest into your products. And please don't forget to click on save once you are done. So this is very important feature that JivoChat provide to its customers, because which really helps your business to grow and, you know, generate more interest. So that was all about triggers. If you have any questions, please feel free to ask. And the next thing that we're gonna go and we're gonna explain.
Just to talk with the guys here. Hi, people that are listening us. Some people say that the camera is not focused. It's because when you use YouTube with a low connection, YouTube normally you lose the focus a little bit of your transmission. But what you can do to help you, here down you have definitions on your transmission, and when you click there, if you're not seeing the image very well, maybe you have 144p. Okay, just click on HD 720p on your YouTube transmission and you'll start seeing everything okay in your screen. Okay, just to talk about that. And some people here are asking Kamal about why will these triggers help to increase the sales. So maybe you can resume something and say why those people need to use triggers and how this can help them.
Sure. Okay, so I just got a question that somebody asked, why will triggers help me to increase sales? So like I just explained you that whenever, if you have a e-commerce website or any website that you, if you put these automatic messages on your website, what's going to happen is, for example, if I'm the visitor, I just opened your website, I'm just looking at it, and if I get any pop-up or if I get any message regarding your products, so which it will create more interest in me, so I will definitely go ahead and give it a try, and I will ask, okay, what kind of services or what kind of products do you offer? How much discount can you offer? So you can, even if you are, like, for example, if you are an e-commerce website and you are selling products, you can just put, hey guys, we are offering 10% discount. So this will create more interest into your products and services and will definitely help you increase your sales. Because if you see if the customers are just opening a website and they're just browsing it, it's normal, right? We have to do it something different so that, you know, people would really feel like, yeah, okay, yeah, this company is good. Their customer service is nice. Even if I don't have any question, they're always here to help me out, right? So this will always like create a good image in front of your visitors about your company. So that's the reason it's very useful. It's very helpful for your company to improve your customer service experience, as well as will definitely help you increase your sales. Okay, so the next thing that I'm gonna tell you about, the next feature, is first of all, I'll just show you, this is our agent app, as you might be aware of that. You might be use some of them, you might be using it already. So this is our agent app, and the next thing is we have the canned responses. That means the automatic like responses, your agents, like if your visitor asks any question, and you like the same question, like, okay, when is my order, or how soon, how much time will your order take to be arrived? So once your agents type any message, it automatically gets saved. Next time when the visitor asks the same question, or any other visitor asks the same question, your agent just have to write a few of the letters, and automatically, as you can see over here, it automatically gets saved, and it will show you, okay, you want to send this message, you can just, your agents can select and just send it. So how it's gonna help you is this will save your agents time. They don't have to write the complete message every time. They just need to write a few letters. Maybe if over here you can see it says hello, how may I help you? So your agent just need to write hello, and they will get the options, which message do you want to send. So they just have to click on send. That's it. Your agent does not have to write the complete message each and every time. So this is one of the feature that we have. It will save your customer doesn't have to wait for too long for your agents to send to reply to them. So that's gonna help them as well. And it will save your agents time as well. So they can handle, like, instead of writing the long message every time, they can, you know, just click on select the message, enter, and they can just move on to the next customer. They can handle multiple customers at the same time with this feature, because they are not writing the complete message every time. So this is one of the feature that we provide to our customers. And as you can see over here, it says message sneak peek. What does that mean is, for example, if like over here, you can see it says the customer, this is the customer, Lisa Smith. She's writing something. She has not finished writing, but your agents can still see what she is about to write. Like for example, if this is the message, or maybe this is the message, see over here, you can see the customers are writing something, but they haven't finished, or they haven't even clicked on enter to send the message. They haven't sent the message. They're just writing it, and your agents can see. So they can just be prepared themselves before only that what the customer is about to ask, and what do I have to answer. So preparation before, so they don't have to think at the same time when the customer sends the message, oh, I don't know about this, maybe I should go and ask my supervisor or manager. But if they get this feature, they are able to see, they can, before the customer even send the message, they can just concern if they have to, or they can just be prepared before only, okay, or maybe they can just type the message here only. And once the customer clicks on send, you can just immediately click enter, and the message will be sent. So these features are only helping your customers, that they should not wait for your agents to reply. Because if your agents are, you know, handling multiple chats, and if your agent does not use these features, customers will have to wait for, you know, agents to reply them each and every time. So this is also one of the feature that JavaChat provides to its customers. And so there are some hotkeys as well. Like for example, like if your agent has to accept the chat, he can just press over here. You can see it says Control R. He can just press Control R, and automatically the chat is accepted. Because what happens is whenever any agent writes a message, they have to first accept the chat. They get few options like accept chat, ignore chat, or reply. So quick reply, I'm sorry. So what they can do is they can just simply click on Control R, and automatically the chat will be accepted by the agent. So there are some hotkeys. If you have opened your agent's app, or just click on this button where I'm showing right now, you will see there will be a pop-up, and there will be the second option will be the hotkeys. You can click on that, and you can see which ones are the hotkeys. So these are the features that are available in your agent app, and that will definitely enhance your agent's productivity and your customer service as well. I'll just see if we... Okay, this Sagar Kumar. I've logged in my Jaivo app, but I'm unable to open admin panel on web. Okay, so Sagar, what you need to do is on your browser, where you, this is the, like, for example, this is the URL, this is the address bar. So what you can do is you can just write admin. I can show it to you, admin.jaivosites.com. This is the link of our admin panel. Just click on enter. It will ask you to enter your, so currently I'm logged in. So what's going to happen is, like, I'll just show you. Just log out. So this is the page which will appear in front of you. You have to put your registered email and your password and just click on login. So the admin panel will open.
Okay, come on. Okay, do you have any tips here for the guys?
Okay, for the proactive and the features, right?
Yeah, some new stuff for the guys here that are seeing us. Some strategies, new strategies.
Yeah, definitely. So what you can, like I just explained you these features, what you can do is use these features, and it will definitely help your agents to handle chats more efficiently, and it will also save their time as well, and it will, you know, showcase your great customer service experience from your company side to your visitors. So I would really recommend you to your agents to use all of these features. You don't, like, they, all these features are available in the agent app, and if you need any help, you can always visit our website, jaivochat.com features. And if you, like, know how to, or if you are still have any questions, please feel free to ask me. Okay, so now I've just got a question. If the customer leaves before agent replies, how to track the customer if mail ID contact number is not available? Okay, so what you can do is, in this case, is, like, if the customer is speaking to you and, like, before your agent replies, he left the website. So if you have integrated your CRM with us, we provide integrations with your CRM to our software, which will help you to capture all your customer details. If you have integrated that, so on our agent app. So I'll just show you just one second. Okay, can you see over here? Like, if the customer, if you have integrated your CRM, it says the information will be displayed. For this information will be displayed, like, from which country, what is the IP address, and from where the customer has come onto you, like, chatting with you on your website. So if you have integrated your CRM, this will your CRM will display all the information over here. For example, if you can see, it shows the customer's name, their social media profiles, if they have mentioned it any, their email, their phone number, and if they have left any comments. And these are the details from your CRM. So you have to integrate your CRM with us if you want to grab your customer details. But if you don't do that, so the only information which will be available, it would be the country. You can click, or it says that you can click on source. It will give you the country and the location and the IP address, and from the website or the page from where visitor has opened your website. Okay, so the next question is, do you have MP4 or PDF file to download help? Yeah, definitely. We actually, so what you can do is, if you need any help regarding anything, you just need to do is just click open jaivochat.com. Scroll down at the bottom. You will see a knowledge base. Just click on it. It will take you to this page. It has all the tutorials, all the articles, which has everything you need help with installation. You can click on here. You will get all the articles relating to that. You need help with customizing or any settings. Here are the articles for customization for our different functions and features. If you need any help regarding our agents app, you can check the articles over here. You need help with triggers, with the proactive invitations or the messages that I explained in the very beginning. You can just click on any one of them and it will. And once you click on any article, for example, if I just click on this, how to set up triggers in Java chat. So it will display all the images and the steps, step-by-step procedure. So you don't even get confused that, oh, I'm at this page, what should I do? It's showing you step-by-step that what you need to do to create a particular trigger or for a particular page or for your website. So just have a look at it and you will get to know what you need to do basically. Okay, so you need to know where you can find the documentation for CRM. Okay, sure. So if you want to, so this is the one. If you want to integrate your CRM, this is the link. Just click on this. And it will give you the step-by-step information how you can integrate your CRM with us using our API. So it has all the instructions. If you are not the one who is developing your website or who's maintaining your website, what you can do is just copy this link and send it to your developer or webmaster, whosoever is responsible for your website. So he will definitely go ahead and, you know, just there are a few functions or coding that is required, and your CRM will be integrated. And once your CRM will be integrated, what you're going to see is this information. This information will be pulled out from your CRM and will be displayed to your agent once that customer starts chatting with your agents. Okay, can I? Okay, so about the chat history, first of all, you don't have to save the chat history. It automatically gets saved in our archives. I'll show you. So this is our homepage, like I explained to you before. This is the option, archives. You can just click on this. This is the place where you're gonna see all your chat history, all the chat dialogues, messages, each and everything with the ratings. You can even filter it out if you want to. So automatically, whenever the chat is ended, automatically the chat gets saved over here. And there is, I'll show you another option, like the second question that you ask, can an agent forward his chat user email? So your agent does not have the rights to open this page, open this admin. Only the admin users has the right. If you want to give admin users to your agents, you can do that as well. What you need to do is you just need to click on agents. Like if I'm the agent, currently I'm the only one agent. So if you have multiple agents, you will see the list of agents over here. Click on agent settings. So just 1 second. Okay, just 1 second. WebGal, it says, okay, change settings. Yeah, just 1 second. Just check it out once again. Okay, so just 1 second, options. Okay, first I'll show you where you can put the emails for once the chat is ended, where you can put the chat, the whole chat transcript will be sent to your email. So over here, you can put your email. You can even add email address. Like for example, if you want to add your agent's email, so you can just click on this, put your agent's email. And once the chat is ended, automatically the complete chat transcript, the messages will be sent to your agent's email as well, on your email as well, and or on your agent's email as well. And for offline messages as well, same thing. You can put add your agent's email as well. So in this way, every chat transcript will be sent to you, the email. How many emails you can add, it depends on you, the number of agents that you have. Okay, so how accurate are the locations we get for forensic use only? So the location, basically, it displays the city, state, country. and the IP address. So not the exact location, but yeah, the sometimes it displays only the state and the country. And it totally depends on the visitor's IP address. And like if they have allowed, you know, there are some changes or there are some things in our IP network which needs to be allowed so that people can see, for example, on public network, if he's using a public network, he can see, like, your agent will be able to see the exact location, like something, the city or the, but sometimes it only displays the state, country, and the IP address. That's it. And
Kamal, one cool stuff to talk, maybe it's about the integration of the Facebook fan page, right? I believe a lot of people here have Facebook on their business, and I don't know if they know that Kay can connect their Facebook page to Jivo and answer the questions, the message that they receive on the Facebook directly on Jivo.
Sure. So the next very important feature that we're going to talk about is Facebook integration. I believe that in today's world, everybody is using Facebook. Every business, there are like many businesses which are only running and which are earning only through Facebook. So Facebook has played a very important role in our lives, right? Even if it's a personal Facebook account or it's a company Facebook page. So this is one of the most important features. We, through our app, through our software, you can integrate your Facebook page with us, and your agents now, or you do not have to open your Facebook at all to reply to your customers, to reply to their messages. So what you can do is you can integrate your Facebook page with us, and you can reply to them on just our single same app. You don't have to open Facebook anymore. Using the same app that you are chatting with your visitors on your website, you will receive chat from your Facebook friends or Facebook followers as well on the same app, and you can reply to them at the same time. So you can integrate your Facebook page, and in order to do that, I can show you the link where you can do that. One second. So over here it says connecting. It's the last one at the bottom, integrations, connecting Facebook pages. Just click on that. So it has a similar thing like I just told you. It has a step-by-step information, step-by-step guidance, how you can integrate your Facebook page with our software, and on our agents app, you can reply to your Facebook message, Facebook followers or Facebook friends. You can reply to their messages as well. You don't have to open Facebook at all anymore. I'll show you in the admin panel. So this is our admin panel. This is the chat on site. If you have multiple websites, you have to add one more website to our software. Just click on this and it will show you and it will display you how you can do that. It has a step-by-step guidance, step-by-step information how you can do that. So this was if you have to add another site. This is for Telegram. This is for mobile SDK. Yeah, this is also one of the important feature. If you have a mobile app, like if you have an e-commerce store, so you know people basically prefers to order, place orders on mobile app. That's more convenient, and they can just order from anywhere. So you can, if you have a mobile app, you can just click on this and you can integrate your mobile app with us. So whosoever messages you on mobile app, you will receive the chat, you will receive the message on our agents app, and your agents can reply to them from there only. So the next one is the Facebook that I was talking about. So if you want to add your Facebook, just click on add channel, and it will give you the instructions how you can do that. This is the email and the password that you want to put if you want to integrate your Facebook account. So it's very easy, no coding, nothing required. It's very simple, and you don't have to open Facebook anymore to reply to your messages. And this is the one with the Viber. If you are using Viber, you can integrate the Viber. So all these communication or social media channels, you can integrate with our one software, and you can reply to all of them, customers coming from all of these social media channels at just one place. You don't have to, your agents does not have to open either one of them. Just open our agent app and reply to them directly without opening the channels and wasting any other time. Okay, so. So all these features, yeah, all these features that I'm talking about are available in our premium version. There are two versions that we offer. One is the basic version, which is free for 5 agents for lifetime, which does not have like too many features. It's a very basic version of our software, which only allows your agents to chat with your visitor. That's it. But the other we have is the paid version, which has all the features. Like the other companies, we do not have too many plans, which would confuse the customers. We only have one basic plan, one paid plan, in which once you enroll for it, you will get all the complete features. In future, we always plan to add more and more features every time. Whenever any new feature is added, our premium paid version users will get a notification on their email, and so that they can use that new feature as well. And they don't have to pay anything on top of that. Once you have, you just need to pay our normal charges for our paid version, and you get all the features. So how can I hide my location? So your location will not be displayed to the visitor. The visitor's location will be displayed to you. So if I've answered, if this is the thing that you're looking for, please let me know. And can we create a short case for obvious answers of every customers? Yeah, definitely. They're like not short case, but what you can do is, first of all, we are a live chat software. You can only, the proactive invitation is the only thing which is automatically sent on your agent's behalf to the customers. Once the customer writes any message or reply to you on our agent app, then you have to, your agents have to, you know, type it. What you can do is the second feature that I explained, I'll just show you again. So this is the one, canned responses. What that happens is, like, if two different customers are asking the same question, how much time do you take for the delivery? So, you know, your agents does not have to, like, if the standard time is 5 to 7, for example, if the standard time is 5 to 7 business days, then your agents just have to write hello or maybe our order time. So once they have write our order, automatically he will get an options related to that keywords which he has already sent the message to previous customers. So he can select, like over here, if you can see, he just type hello and the relating messages which has the keyword hello, all of them are displaying. So he can just, your agents can click, select one of them. It will display it over here. Just click on enter and automatically the complete message will be sent on your behalf to the customer. But he has to select, he has to write a keyword and he has to, or maybe he has to select the message to send. It will not automatically send because we are a live chat software and we believe that agents, you know, live chatting with the customers to have a great experience. Okay, so I was talking about Facebook integration and the other social media channels. As you can see over here, you can integrate with them. Once you have integrated, it will display it over here. And over here, you can see that it's the same website, but it says Brazilian clients and this says default region. Why is that? Why it says Brazilian clients? Let me explain you. For example, like Amazon, everybody knows Amazon. It's spread all over the world. Amazon is in US, Amazon is in Brazil, Amazon is in Spain, is in India as well. So they have it spread all over the world. Amazon has customers from all over the world. From US, customer speaks English, they understand English. From India, we understand and speak Hindi and English both. In Spain, we have Amazon has Spanish customers. In Brazil, they have Portuguese customers. So what you can do is, if you have a website and you are doing business from all over the world and you have customers from all over the world, not everyone would understand English. So what you can do, you can just create a website for those particular countries. If you are doing business in Brazil, you can create a website for Brazilian clients. It will display the chart, the complete thing in Portuguese language. How you can do this is, just need to click on settings. It says regions. Just click on it and you can just enter the regions, add region. You can click on add region. You can select the country that you are doing business in, and there's a default website, default channel will be created for that particular country. So you can, this is also the feature that we provide to our customers. And the next very important feature that I want to talk about is the departments. So what you need to do, okay, I'll just start from the beginning, how you can create departments. So for example, if you have an e-commerce website or any website in which you have different agents or different people who are handling different kind of queries, like for example, the sales team is different, the refund team is different, and the marketing team is different. And if you need to talk about something accounting or something, the accounting team is different, or maybe the IT team is different. So what you can do is you can create departments. You can create multiple departments according to that. And I will explain you how you can do that. First, you need to click, this is the homepage. You need to click on settings. You will get few options. On the left-hand side, you need to click on departments. Click on departments. Now, over here, the first option is choose department before chat. That means if you enable it, what will happen is, I'm the visitor, I opened your website, and I will get a, before I start chatting with a live agent, I will get a pop-up. Which department do you want to talk to? You want to talk to sales, refund, support, IT, accounting, which one of them? So they have to select, and once they have selected that, like for example, if the visitor has selected sales, that particular customer will be transferred to the sales agent. Once you have, so for example, I'll just create a department, let's say sales. If now over here, this is the most important.
Come on, can you show that on your website? How, when you create a department, how this works?
Sure, sure. So for example, this is the, I've created the department sales. Now, this is the very important part. If you have, you would have the multiple agents, so you would see the list of agents, all the agents over here. You need to select which agents are in the sales department. You can just click on this, and only those agents will receive chats from this, from the visitors who have selected the option department sales. So you can assign agents to different departments, and your those visitors will be you know, distributed, or their chats, their messages will be distributed according to the departments. So just 1 second. So now this is one of the feature that I've that we provide to our customers. If you have multiple departments who are handling multiple issues, you can create departments according to that, and the customers will be routed to those particular people only. And you can see over here, it's we have WhatsApp and email. They're not live yet. We do not have that feature yet. Our developing team is working on it. And very soon we will be having these features as well. Similar to Facebook, WhatsApp, you can, once this feature is live, you can integrate your Facebook or WhatsApp account to us, and you can reply to your customers from WhatsApp to our app. And the email, this is my one of my favorite feature that I like, and once this is live, it's really gonna help us, and our developing team is working on it. What's gonna happen is, like for example, if you have a website and you have an email, support@abc.com. So this is the email that is posted on your website. What you can do is you can integrate your email with us. Whenever any customer writes, sends you an email, your agents on our agents app will receive that email as a message, and they can reply to them instantly. without any delay. So what's going to happen is you're like, for currently your customers has to wait for, you know, 24 to 48 hours, right? Normally, and then they get a reply. But once this feature is live, you can reply back to your customers, even on your email instantly. Your customer doesn't have to wait for 1 or 2 days or maybe 24 hours or maybe 8 to 10 hours to receive your email reply. So very soon we will be having these integrations as well. And our paid premium users will get a notification, and there are no extra fees, no extra charges, only one plan, and you get all the features at the same time. Okay. So if I have missed something to write to my customer in chat, then I can connect him again. Or message him any manner through your channel. If I missed something to write to my customer in chat, so through your software. Like if you have missed something to write to your customer, but if he has not left the website, he's still on the website, you can always leave a message. And the next time when if he opens the pop-up again, he will see your message or our chat, like your messages have been saved for like 24 to 48 hours. When the customer will open your website again, maybe next day or like on the same day, he will receive, get the chat history. So he can read your last message. Yeah, if you have not integrated your CRM with us, you will only be able to see the IP address, the location, the country, the state. That's it. Actually, there's no time. The date has been fixed for WhatsApp and the email integration, but very soon we will be having this integration. Our developing team is working on it. And definitely our paid premium users will receive a notification for sure once these features are live. And this month we have introduced another feature, which is file transfer feature. Earlier, what used to happen is only agents can transfer files to your visitors. But now, even if you have an e-commerce website, if your customers has to send you a screenshot of the courier, they have sent you a product back, and your agents are asking is, please send us the invoice of the courier so that we can reimburse or refund you the amount. So what you can do is your customers will get an option to attach a file up to 10 MB to our agents. They can also exchange files with our agents, and your agents can obviously do that. For example, this is the website. This is our website, and I'm currently as the visitor. Over here, you can see this is the option. I can click on this, and I can just exchange the files. I can send files to your agents. If you have this will really help your customers, your visitors, if they want to share something to you. If they want to share a screenshot that I'm not able to find this product, they can just take a screenshot and send it to you, and your agents can help them. This is the feature that we have launched this month. And so apart from that, we have, okay, one more feature. This is the feature. I'll move on to this feature now. I'm so sorry for that. Okay, so now this is one of the very important feature that was launched last month. And there are many clients that are talking about this. And so this is the callback feature that we have named it. What's going to happen is I'm the visitor. This is the website. I don't want to chat. I have a question, but I need to speak to your agent over the phone. So what's going to happen is, and I don't want to call. I want your agent should call me, and I should clear my doubts. What you can do is, in order to solve this issue, we have launched our callback feature. You can activate this feature on your website through our agents app, through admin panel. And what's going to happen is your agents, your visitors will get an option. They can put a phone number. I'll show you just 1 second. I really apologize. My internet is working a little bit slow. So just, I appreciate your patience. Just be there with me. So there will be a pop-up. Let's just wait for that. And in the meantime, I'll just explain you more about it. So this is the screenshot of the image that will be displayed to your visitors on your website. Once you enable it, it will give an option. I'll explain to you. I'll show you again. I'll just refresh it. So this was your pop-up, and this is the option over here. You can see there is a call button. This is the one. Your visitors will click on this button and they will get an option. They have to mention their phone number over here from on which they want to receive a call. They can put their phone number, select the country code, and just click on callback. So once they do that, it's showing the time in how many seconds they will receive a call from your agent side. Why it's showing 22 seconds? Because first the call will be connected to your agent, and then the call gets connected to your customer. So we keep a buffering time of 20, or maybe you can customize it 30 seconds so that your agents can become ready to handle the customer over the phone once they receive the call. And we have the options. I'll show you in our admin panel where you can go ahead and enable that. This is the homepage. You need to click on settings. This is the option on the left. You can see over here, instant callback. Just click on it. Now over here, you can see how you can integrate this callback feature, this amazing feature, to your website. Just click on when you sign up with us for our new customers, we give a demo, a trial of our callback feature for 15 cents. Our feature is, you have to buy minutes. It's basically per minute. So over here, it's giving the prices for few popular countries. So you get a 15 cents minutes. You can try our feature. So in order to enable it, in order to activate this feature, just click on connect. And you just need to follow these settings to set up the callback feature. So I can explain you how you can do that. If you want to show a separate round action button for callbacks, just need to click on it. It will show a separate button on your website for a callback button apart from the chat window. So this is your chat widget. So if you enable this over here or somewhere, there will be a call button different. It's not attached to our chat widget. It's different on the website. So customer can click on the call button and they can receive a call back from you. This is the caller ID. You can just put any number that you want to display on your customers, on your visitors' phone number, that, okay, from this number I'm receiving a call. So you can just put it your number or any number. And this is the timer value that I showed to you. It says 22 seconds. You can customize it. You can keep it 30 seconds, 40 seconds, 60 seconds. We recommend to put as less time, the shorter time as much as you can, because we prefer that our customers should not wait for anything. Even if it's a chat or even if it's a phone call, they should get a solution right then and there. If you really want to, increase your sales and improve your customer service experience, that's what we recommend. So you can just customize the timing. And once you do that, I'll just put any number. Just click on next. Now it says the working hours, at what time you want to display that call button, like your working hours from 9 to 6. So you can just type it 9 to 6. 6 would be, I think, 18. And then days of the week, you don't want, your agents does not work on Sunday and Saturday, leave that. Just uncheck these boxes and the call button will only be available on your weekdays. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. Once it is done, just click on next. Now, very important part of our callback feature. How you want your agents to receive the callback? Do you want your agent should receive the call, callback on their phone or on our agent app? Here is the option. You will get a list of agents because currently I'm the only agent, so that's why it's only showing my name. If you want, like, you know, agent one should receive call from his agent app and agent second should receive on his cell phone or landline, whatever it is. So you can just select it. Currently it's selected on landline. So you can just click agents app. If you want to receive callbacks from handle callbacks from your agents app, you can select this option. Or if you want to have a SIP phone, like a VoIP phone or something, you can integrate that as well. So you can put the SIP URL. So we'll just put it the agent app. So just once it is done, click on next. Now the countries. From which countries you want to receive callbacks? Like for India, we have clients who are only dealing with Indian customers. So you can just uncheck all these boxes. Just this is the Asia. Just click on it. If you don't want to receive calls from complete Asia, just click only our country, which is India. That's it. Click on save. Now you will only receive calls from India. You can see the pricing over here as well. I'll show you in detail. So now the callback feature is set up. It's done. It says balance 15 cents. That is the for the trial that we offer to our new customers to try and use our feature and check how our feature can help your customer service and increase your sales as well. So if you want to view your complete history of payments and expenses, you can click on this. And this feature is provided by our integrator. This is our partner, which is Vox Implant. The company name is Vox Implant. This feature is provided by our partner. And if you want to know more about the pricing for India, you can click on this. And or if you want, you can just go to this. On the website also, we have a complete price list. It says check prices. Just click on this. And it's currently showing the popular countries, US, UK, Canada. If you want to see for India, it will open up the same page from the admin panel as well and from the website as well. So let's just check for India. Do Control F, just India. Over here, it's India. So it's for landline, it's 3.5 cents for 1 minute. And for mobile, it's 2 cents per minute. In the currency is in US dollars. So you can purchase minutes according to that. And you can enable the, once the trial for 15 cents is over, you can purchase minutes. And I'll tell you from where you can purchase the minutes. It says, do you see in an option? It's red, add credits. Just click on it. It will take you to the page from where you can purchase the minutes. This is the partner's website that I told you, Vox Implant. You can just put your information and you can purchase the minutes. That's it. In future, if you want to, when I was showing you the settings that you need to do, if you want to change it, you can always do that from here. Just scroll down. Working hours, agent contacts, available countries. If you want to make any changes, you can do that from here. Again, very important, if you make any changes, for example, if I just change it 30 seconds and I just leave that like this, I'll refresh the page. Remember, it was 27 seconds before and I changed it to 30 seconds. I'll just refresh it. Can you see it's still showing 27 seconds? Why? Because I did not click on save. So very important, whenever you make any changes, just click on save. Don't forget to click on save. Now I'll just check again. See, it's showing 30 seconds. It gets saved. So this is the new feature that we launched last month, and customers are very, very happy, and they're very liking this feature. So if you really want to enable that, please go ahead and try using this feature. We are offering you 15 cents minutes for 15 cents. And you can try and use that software. Yeah, definitely. I will definitely forward your feedback. Integrating Google Speak on our agent app. Very soon, we will be having the same feature like this. Our developing team is working on it, and I will also recommend, forward your feedback to our developing team and to our operations team. And once that feature is live, like I told you, you will get the email notification about that, and you can try using that feature. So this was about the callback feature that we have. And if you need any help, you're facing any problem, you are not able to do it, you know where to go. Scroll down just go on our website, jivachat.com. Scroll down at the bottom, click on knowledge base. This complete page will open. What you need to do is, I'll just show you where you can find the, this is the article, how to credits, activate and configure the callback feature. Just click on it. It has all the step-by-step information, step-by-step guidance, how you can enable the callback feature and how you can just make use of it. See, you can see it. It has all the step-by-step information with the screenshots, which we have, put it to make our customers, and agents, their developers easy so that they can install it and activate the feature easily. Over here, you can see it has a step-by-step information. Okay, so the next thing that I'm gonna talk about is, that was all about the callback feature. If you have any questions, please feel free to ask me. The next thing is about the next thing we're gonna talk about is the translator. Very important. This is also very much in demand that, in India we have, as we all know, we have n number of languages, Marathi, Odisha, Bengali, Telugu, Tamil, Kannada, Punjabi, Urdu, Hindi. We have so many languages, and every agent would not speak. Like, for example, I cannot speak Telugu. I cannot speak Marathi. I cannot speak Kannada. What you can do is, this is our inbuilt feature, translator. If a customer writing to you in Tamil or Telugu, there's an option over here. You can see, just click on it and you will be able to use the translator. Automatically the chat will be translated into English, and once your agent types anything, it will show to your agents in English or in Hindi, but once the message is sent, it will show to your visitor in their own language. Like, for example, if the visitor has written in Tamil, your agent's message will also display to him in Tamil language. Your agents are also able to understand him, communicate with him properly, and your visitor are also able to understand your agents in their own specific language, which they can understand in a more better way. So we have up to 90 plus languages. So your agents can use this feature if your visitor is comfortable in a different language and your agent cannot speak that, cannot write in that language. So you can make use of that translator feature as well. So I'll just show you our agent app. Give me just 1 second. I'll just share my complete screen and I'll show you how you can do that. So this is my entire screen. I'll show you the agent app. This is the agent app as we, some of us already have used that before. So for a moment, if I get any chat, there will be an option over here on the, like I just shown you on the website. You just need to click on that and automatically the message will be translated. Now I'll just talk a little bit about this agent app. This is the inbox. From here, your agents will see the incoming chats. Over here, the chats, those messages will appear, which none of your agents has accepted yet. Customer, that means your visitors are still waiting for your agents to accept the chat and talk to them. Over here, you will see those chats. This is my chats, second option on the left. Your incoming, your current going chats. If you're speaking to a customer, over here you will see the live chats. Then this is the visitors. You will see the list of visitors over here who are on your page. It will give you the information, the country, how many pages he has visited. If you have like how many times he has visited your page, on which page he is in, how many times he has visited your, all the information will be displayed over here. I'll show you if we have that. Just one second. See, this is the our visitors page. Currently, there's nobody on my website. So this is the website. This is the visitor's screenshot that you're going to see like this. So this is the visitor. It says on which page he is, how much time he has spent, what social media profile or from which page he has come, how many chats and how many pages over here. And this is the one if he's chatting with your agent. I'm sorry. Currently, this is the proactive or invitation admin sent. If you want to initiate chat manually, customer is not speaking to you. He's been on your website for 10 minutes, but he hasn't written anything. If you want to initiate a chat manually, click on chat. You can send a message manually to him. This indication means a proactive invitation has been sent. So this is a screenshot of the visitors. And the next, this is the team. Currently, I'm the only agent. So it's only me. If you have multiple agents, it will show up here. It says title. That means you can change like sales manager or accounts manager, marketing manager. Rating. What is the rating? Over here, it says accepted. How many chats he has accepted? How many chats he has missed, the response time, and how many seconds he's typing, he's replying to your customers. Over here, you will see. If you want to make any changes, just click on settings. You can select your photo, remove image, email, change password, time. This is our time zone, India, Colombo, by default. This is like for the callback feature I explained to you before, I showed to you on our admin panel. Over here also, you can change it. Cell phone, landline, agent app, cell phone. So currently is the agent app. If your agents are in away mode, like they're not handling chat, but they can handle calls, so you can just enable it. If you don't enable it, you will not receive, your agents will not receive calls even if they're away. So you can just enable it. And then the channels that the agent has assigned to if you have created multiple websites. So you, so I've created two channels. You remember this is the one? I'll just show you again. This is for Brazilian clients and this is my default region for India. So just one second. So this is the two channels that I've created. So that's all about the team page. And then if you want to make any changes, settings, if you want to, you're using a pro license, you will see the information over here. Profile, channel, same thing I showed to you before. This is the general if you want to make any changes. Notifications, language, spell check. This is the audio settings, the sound settings. So currently the web calls are disabled. And this is the sounds. If you want to change sounds, you can do it for the incoming chat, for the new message, when the chat was taken, for the new website visitor. If a new website visitor comes, so you can do that as well. This is the hotkeys that I explained to you on the very first time. These are the hotkeys. If you want to go to previous chat, control up, next chat, control down. If you want to blacklist customer, control B, like if the customer is talking rubbish and not useful customer, so you can just blacklist. Very important, if you blacklist any customer, it gets into spam for like 72 hours and it gets refreshed every time, even like after every 72 hours. And if you want to transfer chat to your agent, you can do that as well. I'm so sorry, I didn't explain you, I think, about the transfer feature. So like, for example, I told you about the departments, different departments. In the same way, we have the, I'll show you once again, just give me one second. So I was talking about the departments. Yeah, I explained to you about the departments. In a similar way, we have the transfer feature as well in our agent app. What you can do is, if you have not enabled the departments, but you have different agents, like you have supervisors, you have managers, and then you have agents. Like if the agent is not able to handle the visitor, visitor is not able to answer this query, what you can do is you can transfer. You will get an option once you have the chat. On the top, click on transfer, and you will get a list of agents. You can transfer it to your manager, and that chat will be transferred to your manager. And I recommend, and we recommend to, before your agent transfer any chat, we recommend that you should write a message that one, anything like you feel like, one moment please while I connect you to your support team or to our supervisor or to our manager who would help you in a better way or who would help you resolve this issue. So like this, you can transfer your chats as well to your supervisors. Okay, so just check, and that was about the transfer feature. So and also this is like our website. You can find information for everything. Mobile SDK, I have explained to you before. If you want to, if you have a mobile app and you would like to integrate it, you see the link over here, mobile SDK. This is for your mobile apps. You can just integrate your mobile app with us, and you can just receive messages and handle messages. See, just add live chat support to your Android and iOS apps in minutes. It's very easy. Nothing is required. Just need to integrate it, connect it. Simply like I showed you how you how you can integrate your Facebook or callback feature in the same way. And I just wanted to tell our customers an important thing. I've been hearing from many of our clients that they don't want to use our agent app. Is there any other way that their agents can handle their chats, right? Yes, there are two ways. One is over here, you can see applications. You just need to click on applications. So yeah, like it says, we recommend and we believe in agents' productivity. So we have different platforms on through which your agent can handle chats. This is the Windows, for laptops, for desktop computers. This is for MacBooks, mobile apps. If you want, you can download, you can click on this, and a software, you can find it on Play Store. If you're using an Android phone, open Play Store, just type JivoChat. You can download our app and you can handle chat from our mobile app. If you're using iPhone, go to App Store, type JivoChat, and you can install our mobile app as well, iPhone app. And this is for web. Click on it. This is the one, app.jivosite.com. So this is the one from where you can handle chats on a browser based. This is a browser based. This is a URL. You just need to type it, and you will be, your agents will be logged into and will be ready to handle chats if you don't want to download our Windows app or MacBook app. So you can just type app.jivosite.com in the URL, and it will get you connected to our this. Similar way like you did in agents app, type your email, type your password. I will show you. So this will, you will receive a pop-up. You want to show notification, just click on allow. If you want to receive pop-ups over here for the incoming chats, use your microphone. Yes, if you'll be receiving calls, click on allow. So see, it's the same just like an agent app. If you don't want to use the app, you can always have the option to use our mobile app, or you can use the browser based. This one, it has a similar option, exact same thing. It's just the difference is that's an app and this is a browser based URL which you can open and start handling chats. So that was all about our features that we provide to our customers. I'll just check if I've left anything. Okay, Facebook, okay, just 1 second. And if you are a new customer, you haven't signed up, there's an option, sign up free. Click on it, you get a 14-day trial of our paid versions, which has also, currently it's taking me to this page because I'm logged in right now. I'll just log out and I'll show you what's gonna happen if you click on sign up. So just click on sign up free. It will ask you some of your basic details. You can leave that field blank. Click on next, and it will just give you, you can follow the instructions. At the end, you will receive an install code. If you are the developer, you can just put the install code on your website HTML page. That's it, the software will be installed. Or, I'm sorry, if you are not, you can just go to your admin panel, and there will be an option. Just 1 second. So it says send instructions to my webmaster. We provide this feasibility to our customers as well, that if they are not very tech savvy or they are not the ones who are developing their website, we have an option for them as well. They can just click on this, enter your developer or webmaster or the person who is responsible, who is managing your website. Click on his, like enter his email, like for example, kamal@ivosite.com. Click on send, and the instructions will be sent to your this so that he can install the software on your website. That's it. And if you have any websites from either one of them, if you have a WordPress website, Joomla website, Drupal, Shopify, yeah, this is Shopify. We have launched this integration last month. And if you have a Shopify website, we have an integration with Shopify website as well from now on. So you can integrate your Shopify website as well. Over here, you get an option, same. I just showed you on our website, applications. In the same way, download the app for Windows. It automatically detected my computer is a Windows. So download app for Windows. If it's your MacBook, click on MacBook. That's it. So that was all about our features. And I would recommend you use all of the features so that you can enhance your agent's productivity, enhance your customer service experience, and definitely it will help you to increase your sales. Because if you are using this amazing tool on your website, which is proactively doing each and everything, your customers does not have to wait for anything. You are not wasting even a single second of your customer's time. Definitely they would be interested in your products as compared to other companies. So I would recommend to use all of the all of our features that we provide. And if you have any questions, you know where to go. And more, one more thing, our support team is always available like this. This is our website. Open our website, jaivachat.com. If you're facing any issue or if you're not able to find anything in knowledge base, if you're not getting, you're confused, click on this. Our support team is always available 24/7. Always, we are always there to help you out. And once again, my name is Kamal. I'm the sales manager for India. I'm available from 9 to 6. And if you have any issues, even if you, my email is KAM, I'll just write it. This is my email. If you have any question, any query, you are most welcome. I will be glad to help you out. And we have one more sales manager for India. Her name is Shruti Dev. If you are unable to contact me, so you can just contact her as well. I'll just write her email as well. So we are the ones who are handling clients from India and Pakistan and Sri Lanka. So if you have any queries, any doubts, we are always available to help you out on our website, or you can just email us and we'll give you a call and we'll just quickly sort out your issue and that's it. So if you have any questions, anything you would like to ask from me, feel free to ask me. I'll just give you like 5 to 10 minutes. If you did not understood anything, or if you have any questions you would like to ask, just give me 1 second here quick till the time you decide if you have any questions. Guys, if you do you have any questions, or you think you have a doubt that you want to clear, please go ahead. Okay, so I think that's it. So I thank you so much. And I really appreciate your patience and time that you have given us to us. So for this, as you have spent an hour of your precious time with us, every month visitor social profiles without integration of CRM. I apologize. That will not be possible because till the time you don't integrate your CRM, you will not be able to get their social profiles. But if they have come from a social, like if the visitor has come from a Facebook, you will see the name from which, like from where he has come and what is this Facebook profile. Yes. But in order to get more detailed information, you can always, we always provide the option to integrate your CRM. But if the customer has come through Facebook on the agent app on the right hand side, I'll show you just one second. Can you see over here, Facebook, LinkedIn, Twitter? So in this way, you will see the social media profiles if he has come from his this. So any other question apart from that? Guys, anything, any question, any doubt you have in your mind, anything about any feature or installation or callback, anything? So one more thing I want to tell you, every month we organize these webinars for our clients so that if they are facing any difficulties or if they want to know more about our features, our app, our software, how they can, you know, enhance, how they can get more use of our software and features. So we recommend you to please subscribe to our channel and you will get a notification for sure on your email about the webinar every month. And you can join us and you can clear your doubts and get more, get to know more about our new features and about more things. Well, there is no about the best. So CRM, you can integrate any CRM with us through our API. And if you know more, if you want to know more about which CRM or how you can do that, you can always check the link, or you can just open our website jivochat.com and speak to our support team. They would, the best people who would make you understand each and everything about the CRM. They would help you in installing the CRM feature, each and everything. They are available 24/7. And if you have anything, you can always contact them. They are available 24/7. If you want, I can just put the link for the CRM over here in the chat. You can just click on that and you can get help how you can integrate your CRM with us. Just the link. So like if you have two agents, one is sales and one is support, if my customer is selecting sales and the sales agent is busy, will it go for my support team? So what's going to happen is if you have, like if your visitor has selected the sales agent, I showed to you that on the admin panel. Just one second, where I've created departments. No, I'm sorry. This is the triggers. I've shown you in the triggers. I'll show it to you again. Retaining message if agent is not answering. This is the message which will gonna appear to your agent if your sales agent is busy. Please wait, all agents are busy right now. If your agent is busy, what you can do is he can just accept the chat and transfer it to the support if he is not available to handle it. In this way, you can do that. So this was the, anything else apart from that? Anything else, guys? You have any question you would like to ask? So this is the link I've put for the CRM integration. And very soon our developing team is working on a new feature, which is CRM, where very soon we will be having our own CRM. So you don't have to create your own CRM or integrate your CRM with us. We will be having our in-house CRM from where you can just maintain your customer's information at just one place. You can process orders, you can issue refunds, each and everything can be done in just our one place. You don't have to create so many things about that, different things for different places. Sure, I will show you just one second. Yeah, I will definitely show you how you can transfer the chat. Just give me one second. Just give me one moment. I apologize, guys. My internet is working a little bit slow, so it's taking time to load. Just give me 1 second. Okay, so apologies. Once again, I apologize. Actually, my internet is working a little bit slow today. So, yeah. So this is the. I do not have any visitor on my site. I do not have any current chat. I cannot show you live how you can do that. But yeah, I can show it on your screenshot in this. This is the current chat. This is the page like your agent is handling a chat. You need to click on this three dots. Do you see three dots? Just click on this. These four options will appear in front of you. This is spam. If you want to block the customer, you can do that. This is create an invoice if you want to create an invoice. This is the pointer. I will just come to this again once we're done with this. And this is the one, transfer dialog. Click on it. It will show a pop-up in front of you. And you can it will show the list of current agents that you have logged in. And they are online. You can select that, and then there will be a small pop-up if you want to write a message to the manager. Okay, customer is facing this problem. Please help him. Click on transfer. The chat will be transferred to him. So this is the transfer procedure, how you can do that. And this is the pointer. This is also a very important feature that we provide to our customers. If you have an e-commerce website and the customer is not able to find anything on your website, what you can do is you can click on this. It will take you to your website, and you can just your mouse will be converted into a drag option. You can just drag and select the area that you want to show to your customers, drag it, and it gets saved. Go to your agent app again, put Control V, or you don't have to even paste Control V, it automatically saved as a screenshot, and it gets sent to your customer. They just need to open it up, and it automatically will show them the highlighted area that this was the area, this was the thing that your visitor was looking for. So apart from that, any other questions, any other doubts? So I think that's it. So guys, thank you so much once again for being here and for joining our webinar. And I really appreciate your time and patience. So as we have joined this webinar, so we will be giving you a promo code for your next or from your upcoming renewal. you can use this promo code for your next purchase or for your upcoming renewal, and you get 20% discount on your next license purchase, even if it's a renewal or even if it's a new license that you would like to want to. Just 1 second. I've mentioned it on the chat. You can have a look. So anything else, guys, you would like to know? So you asked me how about invoice. Just 1 second. So this creator invoice is like if you want to this feature, like if you would like to, once you have integrated your CRM with us, you can just create an invoice. Once you have the inbuilt CRM, you will get the feature as well. You can create an invoice for your visitors as well. So our developing team is still working on this. Once we have this, we will definitely let you know all, and you will get an email notification about that. Okay? So anything else, guys? Any other question? So thank you so much once again. Thank you so much for your time and patience. And please subscribe to our channel. And and you will be getting email notifications for sure. Every month we organize these webinars to help our clients and know more about us, our new features. And that's it. Thank you so much. Thank you, and you have a great day ahead. Bye-bye.